Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going. If you see Mom's picture, bring it. I'll be thankful to you as long as I live.
Thank you. Without a pedal. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far bad. But what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another tremor? Cracks open wider. I told the chief, but he's just pulling his usual. Sit on your head in your office, drink and twiddle your thumbs. Oh, don't panic. Strictly observe directive 01.
Just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with you in that hall any longer is out of question. Blue gas is frowning daily. The whole bunker could collapse any moment now. There's nothing to hope for. Nobody knows why we are even here anymore. We certainly can't do any more. I only go down there for the pigeons that pass for rations nowadays. And I do believe that it's safe on those.
Thank you. foot into emergency supply. Should be enough for the lead. If you already have the map, just wait for your eyes.
Now, when we finally have the data on all of the largest city agglomerations, it is obvious that our hopes to find one that had somehow been spared attack were unfounded. Moscow was apparently especially hard. The new data confirms that fallout makes it completely impossible to live there. Only Novosibirsk might be lost to our square.
The lift did its job!
The mirror! Power's failing! We'll be in the dark again soon!
Shaitan! Artyom! Gul!
Let's get out of here! They won't jump us with lights still on!
Go! Go! Go!
Thank you.
We have the maps, so we have to take them back to the colonel. By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock. It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunk.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too.
Translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the key, to port.
Anna should be in there. Contact. She probably found something.
Luxury back in Moscow. Still, this place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan.
In any case, here's what I learned.
I have Damir on the line here, so take a seat. I'll be with you soon.
What a storm! Made of sand, no less. But damn the sand.
All right, Miller, over and out. You got them? Great job, Artyom. Great news! Artyom got the maps!
Well done, Artyom!
That is such a relief.
Idiot, get started with these. I'll join you later.
Here.
There's a lot of data. The sooner we analyze it, the better. We have the maps. Now we have to find a way out of this place. And that's the hard part. We need water for the Aurora and the crew. People are going down with dehydration already. It's only getting worse. We also need fuel. The local bandits have it all. I had already contacted their so-called Baron, but his terms proved to be unacceptable. He'll told us where they get the water, but naturally, the well is guarded. Damir reconned the place and says we could infiltrate it stealthily. So, Artyom, when you're ready, go rendezvous with Damir. Your goal is to bring water to the Aurora. Failure is not an option. Good luck, Artyom. We are all counting on you. Crest, how's the weather?
The storm seems to be over. I'll go back to the post.
Perfect.
Artyom, come here.
Grand Bayermark, don't
Artyom, while you were out, I finished making one more thing for the Tihar. The workbench is at your service.
What have you got, idiot?
What can I say? We clearly didn't come here in vain.
Got it all figured out?
Sure seems so. The radiation levels are plotted in color.
Ha! They even have the radiation level dynamics here! When is it from? A bit old.
Well, let's hope the situation didn't deteriorate since then.
Which maps have we got?
Central Asia, Western Siberia, the Urals, the European part of the country.
Aha, I see. Yeah. No Far East. Weird.
I see two options here. Either the Far East was out of the satellite center area,
or...
or somebody snatched all the maps of the East before us.
If that is the case, they still left plenty for us.
Where should we look, Colonel, sir?
I'd forget about the large cities. They were priority targets. Still, going for the deepest end of nowhere isn't too attractive either.
This place seems clean. Nah, no wonder. It's just a step.
What if we go north?
North, no good. See? There's a lot of fallout here. Should have gone milder after 20 years, but I still wouldn't advise a prolonged stay there.
Yeah, this is going to take a while. Check this railroad out. It's most probably the one we're going to use to get out of here.
Yes, it does look like the only way out for us now.
And that is why we should study it in as much detail as we can.
about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking. We live in interesting times, gentlemen. During the last sandstorm, somebody wiped off most of the ruins. Judging by the sign, it's that plain guy. I just called them out on it, but they kept denying everything. The thing is, some boys saw them driving a car or people at the boat tank. These newcomers are total loose cannons, so you must stay alert.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. Gil says lots of people used to live in these caves.
There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door.
Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. Wow! That's some noise! What's that? Huh? Ah! Shaitan! Stupid bats! Yeah, this place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
Masks on! So,
the war really did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Wow, that's all of them. Well, let's continue. Oh, damn. How many of them are there? Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave-in! My filter's almost done for. Look, light! Here. Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on. Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say, so...
Turn your torch off, Artyom. It's a dead giveaway.
Let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! See that car? I'll move there and...
The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you'll leap atop the turret.
Good luck, and try not to
kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
Many know him.
Not quite what I had imagined. I don't echo. It's the same shit all over again. War is the same anywhere, and this place is no exception.
Well, we finally lost them. Oh, it's a shame about the slaves. None of this was their fault. Looks like they aren't giving chase.
Grenades! We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we can still negotiate with them.
Hi, our hero!
Artyom, watch out while on the mission.